next thing we're going to do is I'm going to take this pony horseshoe and I'm going to twist it from its regular shape, turn it into an S, then I'm going to buckle it even further over into a heart shape. Now for this one, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up with some suede wraps, because you'll actually be able to see as this thing bends, little shavings of metal will come off of it. And that could easily get into my hands, so this is just a form of protection. So there's the S shape. And there's the heart.